Welcome to English class. This is your third session. Let us learn about healthy food. In this comic strip, helps children to explore and talk about various fruits and vegetables. A feast in the jungle. A feast in the jungle. In this story, the animals are celebrating Forest Day in the jungle. Animals are bringing fruit for the feast. The rabbit brought carrots to make halwa. The parrot brought lemons to make juice. The bear brought brinjals to make sambar. The monkey brought tomatoes to make rasam. The crow brought mangoes to make payasam. The deer brought green leaves to make soup. The fox brought onions to make pachadi. The birds brought fruits to make fruit salad. They had a great feast in the jungle. Let us listen to the story now and enjoy the feast.
Hi friends, good news for you. We are celebrating the Forest Day tomorrow. Bring your food for the feast.
Hi friends, I have carrots. Let us make halwa.
Hey, I have lemons to make juice.
Friends, I have brinjals to make sambar.
Hi, I have tomatoes to make rasam.
I have mangoes to make payasam.
I have green leaves to make soup, friends.
Dear friends, I have onions to make pachadi.
We have fruits to make salad.
Taste it. Add some more onions in pachadi.
Yummy!
Wow!
They had a great feast.
These people are the backbone of this country. A healthy person can achieve their goals very easily.
Thank you, children.